A career of putting profits ahead of Iowa workers. Millionaire Rod Blum. A federal investigation uncovered that Blum's company cheated Iowa workers out of overtime pay. And Blum moved his company out of Iowa to avoid paying Iowa taxes. 70 workers lost their jobs. But he got rich. Millionaire Rod Blum. He's out for himself, not you. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.